going out with your father. Please don't do anything wrong or watch any scary movies. Rose?
Okay, guys, you can count on me.
If we get back and your sister's scared, you're not going to be able to get your learner's permit.
I got it.
We're counting on you.
I won't give her nightmares.
All right, we'll see you later.
Come on, let's play Monopoly.
No.
Please?
OMG, I don't want to. Leave me alone.
How about the game of life?
No, no, no.
How about Clue?
For the love of God, no.
Fine.
We're going to watch a horror movie.
No, 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 I'm telling Mom and Dad.
If you tell Mom and Dad that I'm showing you a horror movie, I will destroy you.
How?
You'll see. Okay, then. Okay, it's your choice. Final Destination or Carrie the Original?
No, 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 those will give me nightmares.
It's fine. If you watch one of them, I'll buy you anything you want. Okay, so, which one?
I guess Final Destination.
Okay, then. I'll make the popcorn while you put the movie on.
I'll get the stuffed animal.
No. Don't be such a baby, you idiot. OMG, this is so good!
Oh my god, turn it off, it's too much for me!
It's fine.
Oh my god, what's that?
Yes, head's exploding!
No, 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 I hear something inside the house.
Kill him, kill him, kill him!
No, 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 I heard something.
It's probably just the movie playing.
No, no, I heard it. Oh my god, I heard it again, it's coming from the other room.
Just go away. Check what it is.
Oh my god. Fine. I'm going now.
I will follow you everywhere you go. Joking me, right?
No.
They aren't supposed to be home this early.
Come and look.
Oh, you're right. They are home.
Yeah.
Finally. Don't forget, I will destroy you.
Hi, honey. How was your evening?
It was fantastic. Nothing scary.
Mommy, Mommy, don't show me a horror movie.
Rose, I gave you one simple rule and you didn't listen.
It's fine. It's not like anyone got hurt.
No, it's not. Your poor sister's now going to have nightmares because of you.
I'm scared.
Oh, well, I'm heading to bed now.
Not so fast, young lady. We're going to talk about this.
Aw, the mom, it's late.
It's not that late.
Yeah, I don't even go to bed this early.
What now?
Why would you show your little sister such a scary movie? You know she doesn't like.
I don't know. I thought it would be funny.
You know what? You're grounded from getting your learner's permit.
What?
Oh. Someone's getting in trouble.
Oh, quiet, Julia.
We don't use that tone in this house.
Oh, fine, but this isn't fair.
Your mother's right, Rose.
Fine.
Apologize to your sister now.
I'm sorry I scared you.
Can you take me to bed, Mommy?
Come on, sweetie. Rose, we'll talk about this later.